Grasslands occupy nearly three-quarters of the land surface of the Qinghai-Tibet Plateau. Ongoing climate change and human interference have greatly affected grasslands on the QTP. Differentiating human-induced and climate-driven vegetation changes is vital for both ecological understanding and management of husbandry.
This article was authored by Huang, Yangjian Zhang, Juntao Zhu, and others.